Next, this is an original composition of mine that was inspired by